Impound lots across the metro are filling up fast with hundreds of cars towed because of snow emergencies in the past 24 hours. And in many communities, you could still face a tow tonight. Sharon Yu shows us everything you need to know before you park your car for the night.
You walk in and you walk out with a lighter wallet, except what you take home already belongs to you.
$188. That's too much.
The impound lot in Minneapolis was packed with people like Moses Korma, folks who had put a complete stop to their day to pick up their impounded cars.
It did feel very shameful.
Daisy Buenrostro is a junior at the U of M. Like many undergrads, she's busy studying.
I knew it was a snow emergency, but I still parked on the street that said snow emergency, but I didn't have time. Like, I needed to finish a group project and then I had to study for an exam today, so I kind of took the risk.
That risk ended up being a $138 bill for her. She says she knows it's her fault for taking the gamble, but she also says she wishes the rules were more clear.
What does day one mean? What is day two? And what is day three? So that's really frustrating. And I feel like if a college student who's like college educated can't even figure it out, or like takes a lot of steps to figure it out, then what about the people who maybe don't even have access to internet?
Some people picking up their cars say they didn't even know a snow emergency was in effect. To prevent that from happening, most cities in the metro have text or call subscription services so that you can receive alerts whenever a snow emergency is declared. You can also call various hotlines or check your city social media pages. As for the parking rules, each city is slightly different, but for Minneapolis and St. Paul, whenever a snow emergency is declared, you have until 9 p.m. that night to move your car.
And just because day one of the snow emergency is over doesn't mean that you can rest easy. There are different rules for day two and day three in Minneapolis and for the fourth day in St. Paul. We break down all of those rules on our website at KARE11.com.